Well, Hav, I've been disappointed in some respect. I don't feel like I've played up to my potential, or even though it has been a great year, I think. And, you know, going into the playoffs now, I think I'll be going up against one of the best offensive linemen in the league, if not the best, Ron Yeary, who's an All-Pro. And, you know, it's really going to be a challenge for me. I'm really looking forward to it.
Well, Ed, if you want some pointers on Ron Yeary, I can help you on him because I think I handled him a couple of years in a row. So I got some notes on him if you need him. Now, about the quarterback sacks this year. You know, you said, you told me once before your goal was 21. I know you had to catch somebody. Did you catch him?
Unfortunately, I didn't.
Well, I tell you, sometimes it's you can't do it when you try, but maybe next year, you know, if you work hard at it in the off season, you might be able to do something about that. What do you think, Mr. Jones?
All right, Harvey, you know, like you know, just be like that sometime. You beat me out this year, but
well,
I'll be back.
Will you? All right, this is Ed Jones I've been talking to right here, and this is Harvey Martin. You're standing in for Vern Lundquist today on a very chilly day out here in the rain. But it's all right. This is Harvey Martin talking to Ed Jones for Vern Lundquist.